When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts, but just in case. So just take a careful look around. You'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go! We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to dry station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. People call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to dry station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow. scared the shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate. Let's just...
Go, go, go!
Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in...
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. It's the tools of boss it is. Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Come on!
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Nothing. You?
Hey, who's
there?
What
the fuck was that?
Stay cool, comrades.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Yeah.
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate. Aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go.
A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone lapio, asterion manto. Castone lapio, asterion manto. Alum ram, alum ram. Om castone lapio, asterion manto. Castone lapio, asterion alum ram, alum ram. Om castone lapio, asterion manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go, and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? Concentrate. Concentrate. Feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. intricate phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. Onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. Unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.